Alrighty. Oh man, 76 FPS. What a lot of fun. I'm on the soft paper now, and I'm using a really soft sponge, which can be very risky because you can make lumps if you're a fucking idiot, but if you're not a fucking idiot, you can get it nice and smooth. And just up here before I was, I could just feel like a millimeter of foam there that would push water. We just shape with air these days. Children. I've never shaped like this in the past, but the thing I was saying before about filling the form, I can feel there's too much foam here. And I think the reason, besides on APS where I went to sandpaper, that I started using this technique, was it gave me the shits just with my fucking my mind, my short attention span. I'd finish boards, you know, the theme of the board was there, but then I'd fucking get it finished and, you know, probably the best. And I go, fuck, why didn't I see that before? And that's filling with your hands. So I call your hands the finest sandpaper you got. It's because I was finishing with too rough a sandpaper, so I went, let's go really soft from doing this and painting across the PU with my boards, and it's just fucking shape until it feels like a form. See, I think you're right there too thick. And I've got to be careful of this tail flexing. Oh, we don't crawl.